The way scientific discoveries and inventions are used by people is called technology. Some examples of technology are the internet and hydroponics, or growing plants using water instead of soil.